In Moscow, the hammer and sickle is lowered for the last time, and an era comes to an end.
I am ceasing my activities in the post of President of the USSR.
The tricolor banner of the Russian Republic now flies over the Kremlin. And from the White House, President Bush salutes the man who presided over the end of the Soviet Union.
His legacy guarantees him an honored place in history and provides a solid basis for the United States to work in equally constructive ways with his successors.